of the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skinny Marks. And Rusty Pete.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Give it up for our heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Belly with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Now,
Our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Glarg invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
Not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Yeah! dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons incoming! the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them. Ratchet, try using your glove.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna come in handy. just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious. Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? Nefarious is in way over his head!
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Never go planet hopping without ample supplies. Have a good eye. Mrs. Zircon will see you back
soon. Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
The Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 50.
No, it doesn't matter. Today
will be the last time.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimension Eater. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Ah!
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Like green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. A second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Oh, Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Every fight, Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you.
kill Sir Khan's enemies and performed at his last birthday party. Mr. Fun Guy! Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics. Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun!
I will let you know when I get these in. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Shotgun, squishy!
I better head to the loading platform fast. Keep moving. Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Monitoring 23-hour shipment. Production is up
230 shipments in one day. How am I supposed to do this?
Let's go!
That spy bot's mine.
Nefarious City, it has been 10 years since Carson 5 fell, and this rotten place arose out of the ashes like a blogging pimple. The Emperor promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the Resistance was born!
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Are those cracks in the dimension? Now I know what happened to the raid floats. Ha! Looks like I got a bounce. Miss you, buddy.
Not inflated one! Good job! I think that covers everything here. Nice.
Way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter
How
than that if you
me.
Wanna join the
I
resistance,
you guys.
Why does everyone think I'm with the resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. running! Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Phantom, you just get to safety.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist.